My husband and I taught in Michigan public schools for more than 40 years.
Public employees, like us, put our faith in state government. Now our pension fund is nearly $30 billion in debt.
In Michigan, we've seen what happens when we leave our future in the hands of politicians.
Taxpayers shouldn't pay to clean up the mess politicians are making.
It's time to protect public workers and taxpayers.
It's time to put public retirement funds back where they belong.
In the hands of our public employees.